here too, after an early morning strike. There is a real sense here now that nowhere in the capital is safe.
Ukrainian anti-aircraft missiles that targeted them. You see a Z written on the side of the vehicle.